What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to The Walking Dead Michonne. We left off right here trying to sharpen the machete. I don't really know what it wants me to do. There we go. I guess that works. I think we're about to head over to that ferry we found because they want to find more resources.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave him.
You can't promise anything.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
We just don't like this Oak guy. We keep going against him. He doesn't seem like a good guy. Loading, loading, loading. We're gonna keep on loading. There we go. I got another achievement called Companionship.
Sure is quiet out here, huh?
Not a sound.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
Oh, there's all the bodies floating in the water.
You know, something's really been bothering me.
They're probably still alive. If they're zombies, what? Anyways.
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think?
Does it really matter?
I want to know.
Well, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right.
I think it ties the look together. I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
I think these two are going to fall in love or something.
I'm sure you have your reasons.
Don't test your luck now.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
That's sarcasm.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do.
I don't think we were that far away from the ferry. Come on.
I know you mostly keep it to yourself.
This still got a ways to go.
I don't want
to
make you talk about it.
It's not being alone that's the problem. It's everything else. The past has a way of catching up with you.
The nightmares.
That's what we're going through, her past.
Not even for a minute. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
End up thinking too much. That's a
you
bad
know,
thing, isn't
before
it?
Before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
I saw that coming. Let's chop him up. Oh, that was cool. Not for them, though. Underwater zombies. Press the Q button. Stand here all day, kill these zombies.
Oh,
Grab my hand.
Press it faster. There we go. Should be safe, right? Zombies can't climb. They can swim, though.
It was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
What the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless.
Said Mob Jack on it. That's what the radio, the lady on the radio
said. Someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends. Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Oh, look, there's a crab! Dinner! Look at that crab. Oh, there's another crab! Seven arm. Ladder. Climb ladder.
All right.
I feel like if we go through the window, we'll get bombarded by zombies.
Come
so.
On. Don't fall.
Are those spikes? Jesus. Let's go up the ladder surrounded by spikes. Great idea, psycho. What did you slip on? Climb, climb, climb. Let me guess, there's a zombie up here too.
Pete, hurry!
I could just let him fall and die, but nah. Another achievement, dead in the water, cool. This boat looks abandoned. Long time ago.
Seems
yep,
like
that's,
this place
that's a
was
crow.
Someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, if you want to get bit.
Blade's too thin. It'll just break.
Wow, thanks. Yeah, that's a nice door you got there. Oh. Raft locker. Click.
Here we go.
I bet it's empty.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Of course, there's a zombie right there.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Yeah. Looks fun, doesn't it?
What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here. We want to come with you.
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind, Michonne.
Oh,
you okay?
No, I'm not.
You've got
that
look.
I'm dying.
Same look you had when.
Does it seem like I'm okay?
No. Sorry.
But it's the apocalypse.
Hey,
everyone dies.
I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
I mean, of course I want to go down there. God.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
That's the captain.
Poor bastard.
Okay,
we saw up there.
He's dead.
The execution of those people. what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
I like how this game is more story than actual play. You get something else to enjoy. It's like watching a show or the movie.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
I don't see anyone.
They're just hiding because they hear you. They're gonna jump out with a gun.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
We should see what else we can find.
Absolutely nothing. Open the locker. There's a body.
Anything?
Empty. Locked.
Candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there.
Hey, never hurts to try.
Let's kick it again. Can I kick it again?
What'd I tell you?
It worked. We got some chocolate. God, I can't see where I'm going now.
You never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Well, he's in that ceiling tile above you. The one that's open above the locker with a piece of clothes hanging down.
Oak will love these.
All the lockers have Logan on it. No, that's just Santos.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Oh, shit.
Back up. Back up.
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now! I'm Michonne, and that's Pete. We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
Not until we kill you.
Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and...
Not gonna happen.
Damn!
If you survive this long and don't know how to kill zombies, I don't know what to tell you. As I die... I said, what? I pressed E and then killed me. But okay. That's fine. We'll just do it. I guess I pressed it too late that time. That was a little bit of action. I don't think those kids did anything.
Hey!
Stop her!
Let me go! Hey! Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Uh-oh.
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you.
And tell them the whole story then.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
There's a new boat?
Take them to Norma.
They try anything. Shoot them.
All right. Come on, wait for you to load. There we go.
Let's see.
Whoa, whoa. Okay. That was interesting. But that's where I'm going to end this episode of The Walking Dead Michonne, guys. I hope you're enjoying the series so far. I know I am. I like killing zombies. I like zombie games. There's a lot of story in this. But let me know how you guys like it in the comments. Subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure to like this video. I would greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.